हरे कृष्णा। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी। सो दिस वेरी ब्यूटिफुल भजन बाय भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर इज इन राग दरबारी। सो दिस इज अ वेरी ऑथेंटिक ट्यून फ्रॉम वृंदावन। सो दिस इज राग दरबारी। सो जय राधा माधव हैज टू बी सिंग इन दिस ट्यून इन द राग दरबारी। इट विल साउंड वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, वेरी मेलोडियस। Now here I am again starting from C sharp. So this index finger will always be placed here. Now you see, can see Jaya. So Jaya is Sa. Jaya Radha. Jaya Radha. So Jaya Radha is in this two key notes. Jaya Radha Ma. So Ma is also here. Jaya Radha Ma Dha Dha. So how you have to jump? Jaya Radha Ma Dha. This is called mid. Mid means you have to continue the note till pa here. You should not break it. So Jaya Radha Madhava. So va will come at ga komal. This is ga komal. Jaya Radha when it comes to ga, how it sounds very melodious. So it should sound, all the songs should sound melodious. Then those who are hearing, they will like it. But if we lose the note, then it may not sound good. So just observe these notes. Jaya Radha. Simple. See, Jaya Radha Madhava, Jaya Kunja Bihari. Okay. Jaya. So Jaya. Jaya is here. Radha. Jaya Radha Ma Dha Dha Va. So Va will come here. Jaya Radha Ma Dha Va. Jaya. So Jaya is here. Ma. Jaya Kunja. So Kunja is here. Kunja Bihari. So the first line will went again here on C sharp or Sa. Jaya Radha Madhava. Jaya Kunja Bihari. So this is the first line. Has ended now. Jaya again, Jaya here. Jaya Gopi Jana. So Gopi Jaya Gopi Gopi here. Jana Jaya Gopi Jana Vallabha Vallabha. See again, observe very nicely. Jaya Gopi Jana Vallabha. Jaya again here. Jaya Giri. Giri is here. Giri Vara. Now here you you can little, it is called gamakam. Jaya girivara dhare. This is alap. You can take here alap. Giri, like that.
Jaya gopi jana vallabha, vallabha.
Now here,
jaya girivara, girivara dhare.
Come again here.
Dhare.
Here you can take alap, but you have need little practice. Otherwise it should not go besura or off tone. So
dhari, dhari, dhari. Jaya gopi jana vallabha, jaya girivara dhari, jaya girivara.
So girivara dhari. So this is the second stanza which has ended. I hope you understood this both. So the raga is darbari is this notes are you sa re ga.
So sa re ga ma pa ni sa.
So these are the notes which are used in this song. So two lines we have learned.
Jaya Radha Madhava, Jaya Kunja Bihari, Jaya Gopi Jana Vallabha, Jaya Girivara Dhari, Jaya Girivara Dhari.
Now the third stanza. So you can go here.
Yashodanandana.
See here.
Yashodanandana. Yashodanandana, Yashodanandana, Jaya Brajajana Ranjana.
So now you have to come here for the fourth line.
Jaya Yamuna Tirava. Yeah.
Slowly, so that you can pick up.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
You can end it like this. Or you can go to the Prabhupada tune with this.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
So when you go to this Prabhupada tune, the kirtan can be, you know, boosted. People can clap and we can have ecstatic kirtans on this.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Thank you very much. If you have any question, you can comment in the and you can ask me questions. I will try to explain you. This is a very beautiful, and before every Bhagavatam class we can sing, and when we good start is a good end. So before Bhagavatam class or when we give Bhagavatam lecture, if we have a very good kirtan, very good Jai Radha Madhav, it will really devotees will love. And you can have very effective class. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.